Sound design is what can take your film to the next level. Proper use of high quality sound effects can elevate your film, but bad use of sound effects can come off as cheesy and ultimately take the viewers out of your film because it can just feel fake and just not natural. In this video, I'm going to give you 3 tips that I have learned about sound design in the past 10 years as a filmmaker. This video is sponsored by audio.com. That's where I get all of my sound effects. They're offering a special lifetime deal, and the link is in the description below. You get unlimited access to their entire catalog of over 30,000 sound effects for the rest of your life. So check that out if you're interested. And now I'll dive right into the tips. Tip number 1 is to layer your sounds. When you're walking around the world, when do you hear just one sound? If you're standing at a waterfall, you don't just hear the water falling and rushing to the ground. You hear wind, you hear birds, you hear everything else that makes the scene. Sometimes people forget this, they just put in one sound effect. I always try and layer my sounds. Here's a couple examples. With this first one, obviously we want a helicopter sound effect, but I'll put a bit of mountain wind in there as well, just to make it sound more realistic. And in this fire scene, we'll obviously want a crackling fire, but it's by the ocean. Let's put a little bit of waves and a light wind in the background. So just a reminder, always layer your sound effects to give it a more realistic soundscape. Tip number 2 is to change the speed of the sound effects. If you're not finding the exact sound you want, just try changing the speed. For example, with this snowboard clip, this is actually a wind sound effect, which I've slowed down to 60%, and it kind of gives this nice swooshing effect that you'll hear right now. And my 3rd and final tip is to review your films without the music on. Just watch your film from start to finish with only the sound effects and see how they all lie. I would say err on the side of being more subtle. When people are too obvious with their sound effects, it really kind of just feels unnatural and takes the viewer out of your film. Soon I'll do a full tutorial on how I do my sound design. In the meantime, thanks to Audio for sponsoring this video. Check out the link below to get an unlimited subscription to their entire sound effects catalog of over 30,000 sound effects, which they are constantly updating, and it's on sale for a limited time only. So check it out in the link below. Thanks for watching. Leave any questions in the comments below, and I will see you in the next video.